Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Tricky, and tonight we'll be reacting to Michael, and he'll be singing Versace on the Floor by Bruno Mars. Guys, if you're only new to my channel, please subscribe, like, comment, and share. If you're only new to my channel, guys, the way I react, I don't stop, I don't post this video, okay? That's one way for me to respect the artist and also my viewers. Okay, guys, I love Michael. I believe he has one of the best voice in the Philippines at the moment, and he's very versatile as well. Without further ado, guys, let's put our headset on. Let's press play now. I love this different version already.
Let's take our time tonight, girl. Above us, all the stars are watching. There's no place I'd rather be in this world. Your eyes are where I'm lost in. Underneath the chandelier, we dance in all alone. There's no reason to hide what we're feeling inside right now.
Nice and smooth. Wow.
So baby, let's just turn down the lights and close the door. Ooh, I love the dress, but you won't need it anymore. No, you won't need it no more. Let's just baby, Versace on the floor. Ooh, take it off for me, for me, for me, for me now, girl. Versace on the floor. Ooh, take it off for me, for me, for me, for me now, girl. What up? I unzip the bag. Watch it falls while I kiss your neck and shoulders. So don't be afraid to show it all. I'll be right here ready to hold ya. Girl, you know you're perfect from your head down to your heels. Confused by my smile, 'cause I ain't never been more for real, for real. So just turn down the lights, close the door. Oh, I love the dress, but you won't need it anymore. You won't need it no more. Baby, Versace on the floor. No, no, oh, oh. Take it off for me, for me, for me, for me now, girl. Versace on the floor. Ooh, take it off for me, for me, for me now, girl. What?
All right. I like this. Let's stop this now here. All right. Okay. Whew. What I mean, I have to stop the video there now. Look, I love the way his rendition of this song. I really do. I love the way he changed it. So you're not really listening to a Bruno Mars version of this song, which I really, really enjoy. I love his runs. I wish I can do those kind of runs and with the high notes, very clear. Like I said to you guys before, the way he sings his high notes is very, very, very clear. Some people, when they sing the high notes, become really, really thin, and you can hardly understand what they're saying. But with him, Doesn't matter how high or low it is, he's very clear. And I love the way he just put his own twist in that song, his own version. Again, love it. I absolutely love this song and the way he done it. Guys, if you like this reaction, can you please subscribe, like, comment, and share? Okay, if I have missed any other Michael performance, can you just let me know down below, please comment, and I'll rec them for you. Okay guys, again, I enjoy this, guys. Thank you very much. I really love this song and the way he sang it as well. All right guys, thank you very much. I'll see you next time. Bye.